Hey guys, it's Natalie. So this is a style called Up and Over. And basically what I did was the night before, I just sprayed my hair lightly with water and I used some Jane Carter Nourish and Shine and I two strand twisted my hair. And you can see it's, you know, they're like medium sized for my hair. They're about medium sized. So in order to take these out, what you're gonna do is you're gonna use some Jane Carter Nourish and Shine or any similar product, work it into your hands and just put it all over your twist and begin to unravel your twist. Okay, so once you've taken out all the twists, you just need to go back through the hair and begin to separate them further. You want to get the hair as big as possible because you're going to have somewhat of like a side bang, so you want to get the hair as full as possible. Style it. So I'm just going to show you guys from the back view. You want to put a part straight down the middle of your hair. And then you're going to start with whichever side you like and you're going to twist the hair up. So you're kind of doing a twisting and tucking motion. And you're going to twist and tuck the hair upwards. You're going to secure it with either bobby pins or you can use combs, it doesn't really matter. Just make sure you secure it and you wanna leave out the top portion of the hair. Now I'm going to secure it further with some more pins and then I'm gonna show you guys the back view. Both sides up, we're going to fix the side bang. So basically, you want to have the front part as full as possible. Now you can decide which way you want your bang to go. I mean, I like putting mine to the left, but you can decide which way you'd like for it to go. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna kind of roll back a portion of the front and you're gonna secure that with a pin. And what that does is it helps to kind of shape the bang a little bit and it pushes the bulk of the hair more to the side. So you're just gonna want to kind of play with it, roll that portion back and put pins and any stray hairs that are kind of standing up, you can pin those down. Thank you. match the style. You can continue to play with it. You can open the twist further to make it a little larger. You can pull on the sides of the hair to elongate your curls. Just really depends on the kind of look you're going for. For a more protective alternative, what you can do is do the same exact style, but instead of leaving the bang out, you can two-strand twist the hair. And you can take those twists and you can kind of pin them back, and that looks so cute. I've done it a couple of times. Usually as the week goes on and my curls get a little frizzy, I tend to just two-strand twist the hair and pin it back. So this style can be very versatile. This is it. I hope you guys really like this. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. You can check me out on Twitter or Facebook, or you can visit the website. So until next time, see you.